Finished in Super Nintendo World, the Mario area. That was so much fun. And now walking back into the rest of the park. I don't know what the next thing is we're gonna do is. Obviously we've missed that Waterworld show. I will check when we get out of here, because the entrance is right next to it, what time the next one is, and if it's within a respectable enough time from now, we may just wait for it. If not, I think then we're gonna enter into Jurassic Park, Jurassic World. I'm not sure which one it is technically here, but oh, that was fun in there, wasn't it? Okay, let's keep moving and let's find something else to do. So the Waterworld show starts in about 45 minutes. Unfortunately, the waiting area is kind of in the sun, but I think let's quickly duck into Jurassic Park, see what's going on in there, and then we may come back out and try again the show just before it enters. I know what it means, I may not get a great seat, but I just don't want to stand in the sun for that long, realistically. Let's head into Jurassic Park. Okay, I think I've had a good look through this area. The water-based, like, normal Jurassic World ride is closed today. At least that's what the sign says. But I think it's going to be closed for a bit of time. We'll check tomorrow, see if it's open. They have got an awesome, like, vertical roller coaster here. So, definitely check that out. It's quoting, like, a 100-minute wait even for single rider. So I think I'm going to go back, try and get set up for the Waterworld show. And then from there, we'll may come back in here, do the coaster, we may not. I got myself a drink, and this is an interesting thing I'm going to put out. Drinks from the vending machines are actually more expensive here than we saw at Disney. Only by 50 yen, but just in general, it's actually interesting to see that technically they're more expensive here. At least at that one particular vending machine. Okay, let's get back in and get in line for this show, and then we'll figure something else to do, okay guys? Okay, so we've... Okay, there's actually a vending machine here. Cool, so I don't have to go hunting for one. Okay, so we're starting to get in line for this show now, and we can see a few of the crafts that have been used and different stuff that's used in this like post-apocalyptic world. Because from what I understand, this is based off the movie, which essentially is... says that the ice caps melted, we became a water-based society, and people started having battles on the water. From what I understand, I've never actually seen the film Waterworld, but this is some of the cool stuff that's around here. We've got some makeshift jet skis over here. You guys can see those. Just trying not to get battered around by people too much. Okay, let's get in line for this show. So we just go inside. This whole arena looks awesome. Okay, this show's gonna be cool, I hope.
ドライランドを探し出し、そこに移住することを誓し、悪の帝王ディーコンの率いる凶暴な侵略者たち、スモーカーズが誰よりも早くドライランドを発見し、支配しようと企んでいる。ディーコンに立ち向かえる者は誰もいなかった。あの男が現れるまでは。
どこにいるか。 なんで？静かに。
どうも、タイガー・ウッズです。ボールはどこだい？持ってる人、おそこか。おい、あいつ俺様のボールを取ったぞ。おい、やめとこうか。ここにいる奴らが必要になることがあるかもしれん。これしまっとけ。
消えた。潜ったじゃん。あいつの水の中に潜っちまった。そいつはマリナだな。撃て。撃ち殺せ。
Thank you.
俺様の飛行機に当たっちまったじゃねえか。おい、マリア、嘘だろ、こんなもんけ。まだ遊ぼうぜ。バカだ、来るぞ。
Pretty cool, wasn't it? Like I said, I didn't unfortunately understand a lot of the storyline that's going on, but gotta guess, good guy versus bad guy. Good guy somehow in the end won. Lots of cool stunts, explosions, fire effects. What more can you ask from a stunt show?